My Hero Academia, Chapter 164, Precocious Brat. Hey, Todoroki, what's your favorite food? Soba, zero soba, which is cold soba noodles with dipping sauce. Soba, huh? If you ask me, warm soba is the way to go, but udon is still the best. Looks like we got clashing tastes. Yeah, but they're still kind of similar. Soba and udon may seem similar, but they couldn't be more different. Like, Bug's like, what? Just you watch. We're gonna become best buds, whether you like it or not. I say this every time, and I'll say it again. I really think it'd be best if we didn't force ourselves to be friends. This guy's giving me the creeps. Huh? So what's up with him? There's like gas mask on his like knees. Oh no, that's for the wind come out. Huh. For today's training, we're borrowing this integrated athletic gymnasium. Recently I've started to become scared of sleeping. Wait. Okay. Anyway, I'm Mura. It's a pleasure to be here. Hero Public Safety Commission, Tired Mura. Like, huh? Yikes. Just one thing before we begin. Thus far, we've been doing this training course for the 10 of you, but starting today, an 11th will be joining us. Huh? We should go up front, don't you think? It'll be easier to see. I'd rather see where we don't stand out too much. I wouldn't want to distract everyone. President Mike just wants to be the center of attention, but All Might doesn't. And Endeavor's like coming behind him, like looking elsewhere. JoJo! He's like, you shouldn't be stumbling around a place like this. You're better than that. What? No way. Now get out there and show them that you're in a class of your own. Like, it's Endeavor. The number two, number one hero. You serious? What's he doing here? Scary. Endeavor. Oh yeah, we got this guy who's like, hey Endeavor. But wait, standing right next to him, is that, what? Ah! See? Here we go. They're like, All Might! It's All Might! Why is he here? That's amazing! Huh. Please calm down everyone. Moving on. I'm a second year at Saketsu High. You can call me Cammy. Like, oh, she's also made it through the second stage. And just like you all, she qualified for the supplementary class, but she had been experiencing some fogginess in her memories over those several days. Okay, so she, Toga, like, kept her for several days. In order to investigate the case, or the cause, we're allowing her to participate. They gave me special permission to retake the exam, and I'm straight up grateful, fam. This has gotta be a bad lit. Peace. Thanks for having me. Peace. What the heck are you saying? What is she saying? Cammy's a complete and utter fool. Now, she's just bubbly is all. This dude. And most likely, it's exactly what they aim for. Given her personality, speech, and mannerisms, it took a while for us to suspect anything. What? I failed? But, like, I don't remember participating. Wait, was I just asleep for 4 days? Oh, so she had her for... Wait. So, 4 days prior, and then, like, 3 days after, Toga just let her go? For realsies? I'm such a sleepyhead. Lounge. The discrepancies of her, in addition to her testing positive for narcotics, and to top it all off, the testimonies we received from the UA students, just to make doubly sure, so Deku, like, told her, or told the people, the legal villains, they took the place of one of our own compatriots. And yet I was none the wiser. Pathetic. I'm simply pathetic. The police and the hero's opinions were off the mark. We must take measures to make up for the absence of the symbol of peace immediately. And there's like right there. Now then, the floor is yours. Oh, Gengorka. Ooh, I like Gengorka. So you're all back again, huh? I see you haven't learned your lesson yet. I haven't? That exam was such a walk in the park. And you all still got eliminated. You're nothing but worthless dropouts. The law of you. They're like, just stunned. He quelled the relaxing atmosphere in an instant. Feldman first stage. He's being indirectly disparaging, too. And yet he doesn't even realize it. Looking back at the training course thus far, I've come to realize something. But you are all lower than Benthos. Yeah, let alone heroes. Benthos. Thanks, Benthos. You're nothing but goby feces. Say yes, sir! Huh? What the heck is this? Man, he's scary. Where's Mike thinks he's scary? And that goes double for you. Do you want to be a hero? First of all, I'm not feces. You need extra guidance, and just tosses. Wait. How could feces like you even save people? Well, I could indirectly as fertilizer. Extra guidance. You're just tossing them aside. Do you expect people to praise you just for your strength and mobility in battle? Sir, say yes, sir. Guidance. You're just tossing the students aside. Oh, man. That's why I like Gengorka. I'm well aware that the three of you are plenty strong in the fight. But that's all you are. Your disrespectful behavior towards the rescuees. And you two starting a foolish fight out of stubbornness while completely disregarding the situation at hand. Today, I'm assigning you all a special trial. The thing you lack most, that is, heart. Huh? Do you think that everyone will willingly grasp your hand when you offer it to them? Nay. Well, I mean, if they're in extra trouble and you're offering, yeah. They may bare their fangs at you. But so long as they hold on to life, you must save them. And Baku's like grinning. To save. To be saved. In existence, or in essence. Is a concurrence, an agreement running between both parties' hearts. Now you must conquer this challenge. Survive this life or death battle. Prove to me that you can. Communicate with them through your hearts. That is my trial for you. They're going in? Oh. Heroes! Children, wait. Where are your manners? Wait, is this like daycare? Or kindergarten? Heroes! Real heroes! Whee! The kids coming in? Huh? Lame! These grenades are totally lame. Oh, they don't like Baku's grenades. Oh, for the love of... Listen to me when I'm talking to you. Like, what grade are they in? Like, kindergarten? These are students from... Masagaki. A municipal elementary school. The name of the school is a play of words. Sagagi. Can also mean... precocious breath. Okay, so the title of the chapter... You can leave the children in our care, in Gengorka's care. We'll take full responsibility for them. Thank you so much. Huh? What happened to life or death battle? What? They're crying. Hey everyone, he made Takuto cry. It looks like Togami. Huh? Kick. I'm sorry. Hey. And they're like, the kid are beating on him. Hey, don't I even cry, grenade-y. Stop crying, darn it. Bakugo's still just yelling. Yeah, I've seen your type before. Because it's like a Monoma type. Grown-ups who just shout their brains out without even listening to what anyone else has to say. and expecting everything to go their way. Well, that's not gonna work on me. The heck's this kid's deal? Hey, what's this? Is it a
pee-pee?
It's a pee-pee. What are they grabbing? It's not a pee-pee. It's for emergency first aid treatment when rescue workers don't make any time. Boring! It's totally a pee-pee. And you got five of them. You're the hero of five pee-pees. Five pee-pee man. No, it's, hey, cut it out! Like, jumping on them. You stupid! They're like punching the other guy. I bet I'm stronger than you. Huh? Look at his stance at Endeavor. I won't become like him. Huh? What are you looking at, stupid head? Ah, shoot. He's looking away again. And they put his cape over his head. So, why am I a part of this? What's the deal? And like running around. Your special case. You weren't put to the proof in the real test. Also, from the looks of it, you're probably no good. Huh? That's mad exasperating. Well, no biggie. I like kids after all. Just like, credit them and... Ha ha! Owie! Huh? Wait. Why does he pinch your butt? Quit seducing show, you hussy. Ignore! Oh, they're at the age already. Were they, like, jealous? Oh. I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. Like, oh, he's taking Baku's, like, grenade. My class is full of problem children, you may say. They're always acting so rebellious. No matter what I do, and they're already causing you so much trouble. Crazy. There's no need to worry, miss. Mr. Sachi. By the end of today, those four will surely change their class for the better. Listen up. The four of you are to cooperate and move the hearts of these children. Wait. Now then, the rest of you will have a semester with my staff. Same as usual. Wait, why are they spinning up? The lectures for you lot. Wait, it's lectures for you lot. Now line up and get moving. So you're telling us to become nannies for these brats? Yaikuzo! Means despair. Oh. They're like, Endeavor's like, what is happening? It's like, judges, first mic. My MC soul! It's reaching its limit! Huh? Background music. Live commentary. We gotta have at least that much. An event without those has got no soul. Honestly, whether it has soul or not isn't really, huh? If your choices are have or have not, obviously it's better to have, mighty boy. Ah, what are you? Huh? What is it? Alright, let's get some good vibes going now. Going, you dropouts? Yeah! He's on the mic. Can't stay out of the spotlight. It's begun. The battle between the Rugrats and the nascent heroes. No, I'm just seeing this word. It's really bumping in here now, isn't it, kiddies? Like Baku's like chasing them, or yeah, like they're getting overwhelmed. Just ignore her. Ignore that tramp. Oh, let's go. I guess he's looking out for them, in his own way, huh? So, what do you want to talk about? To be perfectly honest, I don't know what to say to you in my current state. Oh, I'm like, are you aware? Over the past month, the crime rate has risen by 3% compared to the average year. Throughout my career, I've resolved more incidents than anyone else, and recently more so than ever. And yet, I can hear it. I can hear the sound of that invisible something you built up over the years, crumbling away. Huh? Tell me, former number one hero. Just what is the symbol of peace? Endeavor of all people is seeking advice. Wow. So Endeavor's like, he's getting like a character shift. Like all that weight from All Might is like, he's like, I didn't understand until now, I guess. He's looking at his Tuto Todoroki. And I probably next chapter is like they're gonna try to reason with the kids or get to the heart. I don't know, like we're probably gonna have a heart to heart with All Might and Endeavor. Like I don't know. Like this is like a intermedium in the like a lull, just going like nothing's really happened, but we're learning stuff. All right, I don't know, what do you think? And if you haven't already, subscribe, like, comment. Any suggestions, recommendations, also down below, if you have any. And also, have a good rest of the day. Bye.